Welcome to Mama My Strength Parenting. Friends, if you like this video, do subscribe, like, share, comment, and hit the bell icon. My daughter's eye appointment. Important things to carry with you for kids' doctor's appointment. Here I'm using a handbag that can be used both ways, on the shoulders and as a backpack. Here are some accessories that I travel with: comb, wigs, deodorant, lip balm, and a mist. And in this, I carry my phone charging wires and tablet charging wires. This is for eye protection. Then I have face mask for both child and me. And I've got handheld game and tablet with internet already in it. I've got some snacks for my kid, alcohol, spray, first aid kit, some hand wipes, antibacterial one, and then I've got some normal baby wipes, water, personal hygiene wipes, and hand sanitizer. Apart from this, you can also carry a kid's jacket with you, some clothes, depending on the doctor's visit. And right now we are out of home. Her eye specialist is located far away from my home area. So for that, we have to travel out of city. Right now it's early in the morning and here we are traveling, but we are lucky today due to lockdown because the traffic number is less. Otherwise, there is always high traffic on the freeway, which is like the main road. Here we are passing the city right now. And we are over the flyway or the bridge. The scenery really looks very beautiful right now. And early in the morning, it's not that hot, so you can feel the coolness. We are using a private vehicle here. Especially when we do long distance traveling, we always hire a vehicle. So we are just about to approach to the next city. If you will notice, my daughter is wearing her glasses and her mask. Like I mentioned in my previous videos, that virus, germs, and bacteria enter through our ears, eyes, nose, and mouth. At present, we don't have a face shield. Therefore, we are using the eye protecting glasses. It's actually a safety glass that she's wearing, and I'm also wearing the same glasses. The one that she's wearing is specially designed for kids. Right now we are about to approach her specialist clinic. And this particular specialist clinic has got eye department in it, has got blood work, has got the general outpatients as well as emergency, but it's not a big hospital kind of facility here. It's just a small one. Or you can say a neighborhood one or a city one. But for bigger issues, you do need to travel to your main hospital. So we are just about to enter the hospital premises. Now, here in every clinic and hospital, before you will enter, they will check your temperatures. And without checking your temperatures, they will not let you enter. If you have got extra temperatures, they will recommend you to go to the big hospitals. And a full requirement is that you need to have a mask on your face. First, we'll go to the reception desk and confirm our appointment. So here we are going. This is what the interior looks like of this particular clinic, and it's very much kids friendly. That's the reception area. And here my child is playing with her game because she gets bored very, very quickly. Please use your alcohol spray to spray on the seat before you sit on them, especially in the hospital. Yeah, you will see that my daughter has already started her eye examination. The clinic has got all the latest equipment in it. Right now we are waiting for the doctor to come in. Next, she will be trying her new glasses and select her eye frame. My daughter gets hungry very, very quickly, so we are trying to grab Taco Bell for her, and here we are standing and waiting for our vehicle to come and pick us so that we can go back home. Right now we are traveling back home, and as you can see, again, there is not a high traffic. Friends, if you did like this video, then don't forget to subscribe, comment, and also like my video. Thank you for watching my channel.